Jose, welcome to the Meridian World Sports. How is life in Cyprus for you?
Hello, thank you very much, you're welcome. I'm very happy in Cyprus, in Larnaca. My life is very calm, only work and stay in my apartment because I only stay looking or watching videos of the opponent and the Cyprus League and the Europa League and all of this, only work, but very calm because my family is in Spain. My wife and my sons are there, and then only work, and but it's calm. I'm happy here. The people is very nice. The weather is nice. It's amazing. The results are good. The club is organized and very good, a very serious club. And then I'm happy here.
What are your first impressions for Cyprus football?
I'm surprised because I think before I come here, I didn't know the Cyprus League, and now it's a difficult because it's very balanced. All the teams, very good players, very good organized too, and very good competition. The fans are very good, always cheering up their teams, and it's a good impression for me.
For the first time in your coaching career, you made the decision to live outside of Spain.
Yes.
How difficult was it to take this step?
Very difficult, because when I arrived here, I didn't speak nothing English. Now I can make myself understand, but it's difficult for me speaking English. And the most difficult for me now is to be alone, not with my family. It's the first time not with my family together, and this is very hard for me. But I'm happy because the result. I'm happy here in Cyprus. I like very much Cyprus, but this is difficult for me.
Who is the coach you admire the most, or who is the best coach in the world?
For me, Pep Guardiola, now, because he has a very clear model. All his teams play good. Bayern, Barcelona, now Manchester. All the teams play good, and for me it's the best. But there are a lot of very good coaches, for example, why not Valverde in Spain, or Ancelotti in Real Madrid, or Jurgen Klopp, or Conte, or here in Cyprus League there are very good coaches for me. Aris Paphos have a very good coaches, for example, and there are a lot of very good coaches.
AEK has made a huge success for Cyprus in the Europa League. What are the next goals?
Win the next game, first in Cyprus League on Sunday, and after the next game in Cyprus League, and when arrive the Europa, in this case the conference, to win Dnipro, first here in Arena, in AEK Arena, and after in Slovakia, I think. But win the next game is our target, always our goal. Always is to win the next game, to do the next training session at the best, and after try to win every game.
Is AEK capable of going to the finish line and win the championship?
We try, why not? There are a lot of good teams, Apollon, Omonia, Anorthosis, Paphos, Apoel. There are a very good teams, but we are one of the best teams here in Cyprus now, a very good squad, very serious club, and we have all the possibilities of the options for work day by day in a good conditions, and after try to win. It's difficult because there are very balanced, very near for win for all the the clubs, the teams, but we are in, it's our target to win every game and at the end try to win the championship for sure.
If we told you to choose one football player you would like on your roster, who would it be and why?
Probably the best for me, I always say, that is Juan Carlos Valerón. I was his coach in Deportivo La Coruña. Juan Carlos Valerón is not now playing, is finished his career, and he played, for example, in Mallorca, Las Palmas, Atlético de Madrid, and Deportivo La Coruña. And he's not only a very good player, for me, the best number 10 always. Here, Ivan Trikoski is a very good player. But for me, Valerón was a excellent player, but for me it's not only a matter of a player. He was a very good captain on the dressing room, like Ivan. He's a very good person, like Ivan. But the quality and the career of Valerón in Spain, in big teams, was amazing. And for me, it's the best player. Mm-hmm. Very important in the dressing room, very important for the coach, very important for the teammates, very important in and out of the pitch. And for me, this is the most important. Mm-hmm.
What is José Luis Oltra's philosophy for football?
I would like that my teams, for sure, always win. It's the most important in football, the result. But for arrive to win, we have to do too many things. And in this case, I like my teams was protagonist with the ball and without the ball. Without the ball, high press, try to steal the ball, not wait at the other team give you away the ball. No, try to press high and with the ball, try to take the ball, to keep the ball, to pass line, to arrive, to finish, complete game in attack and in defense, but always with protagonism, always with the ball, always looking for to win and looking for the other goal and try to do the best things on the pitch.
Is qualifying for the Conference League playoffs the biggest success so far in your career?
Probably yes. I come here for a lot of reasons. One of them for play this type of matches of games in Europe. I never play in Europe. I only play in first and second division in Spain. Two promotions to first division, and probably these were my successful in Spain. And here, for sure, and in all my career, is the most important thing to qualify for group stage of Europa League, and after qualify for Conference League. Yes.
What message would you like to send to the fans?
Only thank you, because they are always supporting, supporting with a great atmosphere. They are always supporting not only the team or me like a professional when I go for Larnaca to the mall or another size to the restaurant. They always coach, come on, and for me this is nice, and I'm very happy here.
Jose, we would like to thank you one more time for this, and we wish you good luck to you and to the team.
Thank you very much. You're welcome.
www.meridianbet.com.cy. Ο δικός σου κόσμος στοιχήματος.